got the fever for the flavor. Alana, what are the headlines?
Flooding in Tennessee is expected to continue through the weekend. President Pence plans to visit the affected areas. The Federal Pandemic Agency has released new guidelines for combating the emerging viral outbreak.
It's under the ground.
What do you mean?
It's a bunker. It's like a bomb shelter or something where paranoid people go and live when they think it's the end of the world. Talk about overreacting. Just a bad flu season. You wash your hands, you don't buy a bunker. Am I right?
Oh, look at all the masks. Yeah.
There's got to be a vaccine.
Kamala, we talked about this. There is no vaccine.
Something fishy's going on, if you ask me. You mean to tell me the President of the United States doesn't have a vaccine?
And there's the presidential hearse as they head towards Arlington Cemetery. Michael Richard Pence, 46, President of the United States.
Why Pence?
Dead at the age of 61.
Oh, look. Long before 2019 and 20. Interesting. It's called predictive programming. Oh, all the empty shelves.
Is that you? I love your bag. Outfit. Yeah. Safety first. So,
nothing to
interesting
see here.
Times.
Yeah. Very.
And Robert? Oh, he's a little under the weather.
Cough, cough.
Well, I should be going.
Whatever. Here we go with the hand sanitizer again. Cough, cough, cough. Oh, could it be Corona?
What are you doing in there?
I think it's best that I stay in here for the time being.
Do you have it?
I think so.
Exactly. I'm sorry, I can't be quiet.
Refried beans?
Beans,
what did you
course.
Fry them right the first time? Oh, well, this is fun.
Oh, here
so what
comes
else we
the
have?
Good part.
Desert, rainforest, city street, prairie.
Come on, show them.
Country field with an old red barn. Sphinx!
There it is. All
there
about
she
the
is.
Egyptian sun worship.
He?
Yeah.
There she is.
Yeah.
He?
There it is.
Look, I know things are grim, but at least we're safe here. And I bet you there are lots of other bunkers out there just filled with scientists working on a vaccine as we speak.
Yeah.
And once they figure it out, they'll give us the
all
clear and we'll be able to go back home.
Deep underground military bases? Is that what you mean?
All right, there you go, Pamela. Leveling off. Oh, I can see everything. Well, if it isn't news anchor Lester Holt. Today's news, yum, yum.
Yeah.
Today's news.
Exactly.
Oh, what do we have over here?
Oh, FEMA camps. Yay. Remember, this was 2017.
Quiet. It's going to sound weird, but I miss the noise, you know? The sounds of cars.
If anybody
driving
can't see through honking, this, then you are
laughing,
completely
radios,
blind.
Like so empty.
A rainbow color.
I mean, where are all the bodies?
You want to see bodies, spaceman?
That's I'll not show just, you just strategically placed either. There's all the more bodies.
Big emergency
there they are.
Staging areas like this in every city.
Mm-hmm.
Most people died in their own homes.
Oh, because
at least they were around loved ones.
Lockdown.
It's not a horrible way to go.
Yeah. It's unbelievable. Looking pretty pale there. Oh, little demonic possession there.
Just about everybody.
Okay, I've seen enough.